Terrorizing this city. My name's John Vincent. I'm a police detective. At least I was. Not sure I will be anymore. I killed two members of this cult, and now they want me dead. I'm not going to be one of their victims. I'm not going to sit around and wait to die. I'm going to get in there first. I know where to find them. I know that world they live in, and there's no place they can hide. This group of insane freaks are slaughtering people all over the city. I don't know why. I don't want to know. I just want them dead. I heard some rumors that they might be escaped lunatics, but it makes no difference to me. For me, this is personal. A few months back, my wife, an unborn child, were murdered. No one knows for sure by who. But judging by the state they were left in, it could have only been these crazies. Now they want to kill me. Well, they can try. But I'm sure gonna go down fighting. God! How many of them are there? Thank you.
Please, no.
Please. Was there mercy for my family? First time I've run from them. Can't let them get the better of me. I've been fighting these things for too long. I can't remember when my wife died or where I was when she died. If only I'd been there, I could have saved her. I'm so tired. I haven't slept for days. Must be why I can't remember. It seems like the whole world's gone mad. No one seems to want to do anything about these things except for me. And without my family, I'm just alone now. I'll be fighting these demons for the rest of the time I have left. My name's John Vincent. I'm a police detective. Police detective. No! These freaks are everywhere. It doesn't matter. I'll kill them all. Every last one.